a very, very warm welcome. Thank you very much. It's almost like you were primed to do that. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to this, the Castlebar's Got Talent Final 2012. If you're looking for talent tonight, all the talent you need is right here in this building. Give me a whoop! Waiting anxiously backstage in their green room is the best talent that Castlebar's got to offer. And looking at the full house this evening, I'd say there's about 300 people on the edge of their seats waiting to see this talent. But there's three empty seats at the back, and we need to fill them. And they're the best seats in the house. So let's not waste any more time and welcome our judges!
Sort of fantastic talent we all have been seeing over the last few years. It's been so exciting here. Excitement tonight, please.
Claire, what do you want?
Plenty of confidence, bit of stage presence, bit of charisma. I like a twinkle in the eye. That's what I'll be looking for.
Me too, me. Toby, you excited?
I'm very excited, and I'm here to see what everyone else is here to see, which is a good show.
Wicked, thank you very much. Give them a big hand. That's our judges, guys. Come on, everyone, step down and take your seats. Without further ado, let's get this show on the road. Please welcome our first act. This is Explosive!
My name's Nat.
I'm Raz.
And we are Explosive. In 10 years' time, I see myself rapping with my heroes, even my man Razza.
We auditioned for Castlebar's Got Talent because this guy's just crazy, he thinks I'm crazy, and we just made a great team. Hopefully you're going to enjoy the show.
Peace.
I got more of a chick rapping with more of a chick rapping all night. We ain't set a bit, we in the club but we spit for the track, and it's going up like that, going up like that, going down like this. Ladies in the VIP wanna kiss, kiss back. Everybody in the crowd go crazy. The fan, you're my protege. He amazing.
Our city, this is our city.
Our city, this is our city.
Razza, go and take it away.
No way. Yo, Nat, I ain't feeling this. Man, I want a cookie.
Your type of cookie?
My type of cookie. Y'all know what I'm talking about. Woo! Let's do this, man. Hey, yo.
I got that taste for some chocolate, got that taste for vanilla. I got that taste that makes me want to do the thriller.
I really don't know about you, but I like my cookies in quarters.
Man, all I need is a cookie in front of me. That man, I am talking. These cookies are so tender, I think that I'm addicted.
My predictions, that we will need a diabetic prescription. Got that taste, got some hazelnut,
that taste. Caramel.
See, when it comes to cookies, we know them very well.
Razza, we gotta get serious. This Castlebar got talent, man.
It's something we don't do. We know your legend. Come on, everybody on your feet right about now. You know, get jumping. To it. To the front, to the back, to the left, and to the right. Come on. To the front, to the back, to the left, and to the right. Let's go. And to the front, front, back, back, left, left, and the right.
Come on.
Right. Front, front, back, back, left, left.
Yo,
I'm flow say wicked. You never kick it. I'm LeBron James, shooting free pointers every day. And you know it's true. So when we make the track for you, we gon' turn it up, switch it on, make it flip it up. Big that daddy whack. Ain't got no patty whack. Explosive, boom, bang, bomb in the rack. Go in, go hard. Something so sharp. I'm the king, he's the call and the pro. So look front, to the back, to the left, and to the right. Come on, to the front, to the back, to the left. To the right, come on. To the front, front, back, back, left, left, and the right. Let's go. Right, so front, front, back, back, left, left, and right, right.
Where are you going? What an explosive start! Come back here, judges. Straight to you, Claire. What do you think of that for a start?
Well, you just pinched my own nose. I was about to say, they call them explosive, and explosive the word. That was fantastic. Boys, you made that look really, really easy. Fantastic performance. Great way to start the show. Well done.
Thank you very much, Claire. Martin!
Loads of charisma there, lots of punch, lots of power, and you both have got your own personalities. It really was exciting to watch, and what a way to start. Thank you.
Brilliant start. Thank you very much. One more time, explosive, everybody! Okay, next up, give it up for Charlie Jacobson.
Hello, my name is Charlie Jacobson. I auditioned for Casper's Got Talent because I like to sing a lot and I thought like other people would like to hear it. My inspirations are Adele because she's amazing.
Charlie Jacobson.
Fantastic. Toby, we're coming to you this time. What do you think of that?
Well, first thing I'd like to say is well done for carrying on at the start. That's always good when your mic don't work, you know, you carry on and you act like nothing's happened. And throughout the performance, you was walking around stage, you know, acting like the stage was yours, and you know, that's what it is, that's what you are when you're a performer, everyone's here to watch you.
Brilliant, thank you, Toby. And Martin.
Lots of confidence there. Well done indeed, I enjoyed that. Your characterisation of the song was strong too. I like the way you take the way the words were about and use those words and sang those words so you meant it. Well done.
Brilliant, thanks judges. That's Charlie Jacobson, give him a big hand. Okay, next up we have Suspicious.
Hi, I'm Tyler.
I'm Lauren.
I'm Kenny.
I'm Snake.
I'm Sophie.
I'm Lucy and always will be.
And together we're Suspicious.
We auditioned for Casper's Got Talent because
for a bit of fun and our communication skills were amazing.
We would describe our talent as
bubbly,
outgoing,
suspicious,
sneaky,
and fun.
Suspicious!
Mr. Lova Lova.
Having fun at the beach. Having fun at the beach.
Raided your wardrobe at the beginning there. What did you think of that?
Thanks. Well, you described yourselves at the BT as bubbly, fun and outgoing, and watching that performance, I would heartily agree with you. I thought you danced really well as a group. You can tell you're good friends. And I liked the gear shift halfway through the performance when you moved from your comedy dance into something a little bit more R&B. Brilliant. Well done, girls.
Cool. Toby?
Yeah,
quite like that. I mean, as soon as I don't know any of your names, but as soon as you walked up and sort of dancing and that, I could tell there's a lot of energy in this, and I thought the beginning was a really good idea. And and it's really hard to sort of keep that energy throughout a whole dance.
Yeah.
So you did really, really well.
Yeah, well done. Good comments there, girls. Off you go, well done. Okay, next up we have, I enjoyed the up as well, it's amazing. This is Austin Mahoney.
Hello, my name is Austin Mahoney and I auditioned for Casper's Got Talent. Started performing when I was really young, in primary school, done some of the shows, done some of the singing as well, like choirs. I describe my talent as kind of different because there's not as many like younger boys doing songs which challenge them as much, so yeah, judges vote for me.
Claire, what do you think?
I thought you looked really at home on that stage, Austin. You looked very, very comfortable, like you belong there. I thought it was a good choice of song, and I think you've got a really soulful quality to your voice, which worked well with your choice. Well done.
Brilliant. Good comments. Thanks, Martin.
I thought you... Hello, Austin. Nice to see you. A brave choice. A ballad song is tricky to sing, you know, to be able to sustain the line through for 3.5 minutes or so, as you did, was good. Well done.
Thank you very much. Please, Yeah, Hooley. Thank you very much. You'll be seeing Austin again later. Okay, next up we have Selena Dinser.
Hello, my name is Selena Dinser. I auditioned for Casablanca's Got Talent because I just wanted to do something that no one has ever done on Casablanca's Got Talent. My inspirations are many Indian movies, Sainsbury's and Net-a-Cards. If I was to win Casablanca's Got Talent, I would spend all my money in Sainsbury's towards the points on my Net-a-Card. Choose me or I'll swipe ya.
Toby, Martin?
Well, you're so flexible, that's wonderful. I love to watch the moves you make. I'll say no more than that. Fantastic, thank you very much for a really fantastic choreography.
Okay, thank you very much, judges. Big hand for Selena, thank you. Okay, next up, please give a big hand to Matthew Collins.
Hello, my name is Matthew Collins. I auditioned for Casablanca's Talent because I thought I had talent. But my inspirement is Lynn Twistin. And thanks Nitro and Dean Martin. And if I win tonight, I'll probably spend my money. Well, I can't say I'll spend it, because I ain't won yet. Only you decide.
Matthew Collins!
I kissed her and she kissed me. Like a fella once said, ain't that a kick in the head? The room was completely black. I hugged her and she hugged back. Like a sailor said, whoa, ain't that a hole in the boat? My head keeps spinning. I
I'll go to sleep again. Dreaming, if this is just the beginning, my life is gonna be beautiful.
Fun performance that had a little bit of cheek and twinkle that would have made Dean Martin proud. What's really important with these old songs, the kind of swing Rat Pack songs, is the phrasing, and I think you did a really, really good job with the phrasing tonight. I enjoyed it. Well done.
Thank you, Claire. Toby?
I agree with everything that Claire says, you know. It was good. I could have used a bit more of the space on the stage and that, but I really liked all the gestures you were doing. Like, you know, you got in there like kicking, you know, you could see everything you was doing, you understood the lyrics, and you know the song, so it was good.
Cool, thank you very much, Toby. Give a big hand for Matthew. Thank you, Matthew. Okay, next up, this is the Biscuit Boys.
Hello, my name's Leon.
And my name's Michael.
And together we are the Biscuit Boys. We would like to describe our talent as funny and more, let's say,
serious?
Yeah, in a way. And we enjoy performing because it makes everyone laugh and we enjoy
it. It's just for a laugh.
And
so.
Because we're mates. We bring the stars out, we bring the women at the cards, with the cards out. It's our toast and celebration, get a glass out. And we can do this until we pass out. Yeah, I've been charged now. I'm a star and it needs to all cast out. I live a very, very, very white lifestyle. Honey, I'm gonna eat your heart out.
Mate, Tiny Jumper is crap.
Mate, it's Tiny Temper.
I don't care, you're ginger. Seriously.
Mate, look at your glasses.
Yo, when I'm at the bar, security just get back him up.
And when I'm at the beach, it must be those trying to tear my cheeks. What? This is how I roll. Come on, ladies, it's time to go.
Hands in the bar, now don't you know this?
No shoes, no shirt, but it still is such a butt smith. Go look at that body. Go look at that body. Go look at that body. I work out. Go look at that body.
Stand up in front of an audience and make them laugh. You can have a big problem with that. You had no problem. They laughed at you, and Andy was great fun. Thank you.
Thanks.
Well done, guys. Thank you very much. Thank you. Okay, next up, please give a big hand to Fred Alondo.
Hello, my name is Fred. I auditioned for Casavas Got Talent because my family thought that I was a good singer. If I won tonight, I'll probably spend the money on anything I wish for. I think that I will win the competition.
Fred Alondo!
Very much, Father. I don't wanna.
Well done. That was really good, Fred. Toby, can we come to you first?
I don't even think I have to say much about that. All I really need to say is that is a really intimidating song to sing, so well done.
Yeah, very good.
Really good.
Thanks, Martin.
You know, following on what Toby's just said, knowing you've got those high notes to sing towards the end of each chorus part is a worry for most singers. You clearly took those high notes in your stride. Well done.
Thank you very good comments. Well done, Fred. That was fantastic. Off you go. Okay. Just taking a little break from normal proceedings here. At the auditions, we had our youngest ever auditioning. She was 9 months. No, she wasn't. She was just 6 years old, and we thought that it'd be really great for her and you if she shared that performance with you tonight. So I want you to really make Megan Allen feel very welcome. Thank you. Let's hear it for Megan, everyone. Well done, Megan. That was brilliant. Should we listen to what the judges thought? Shall we have a listen? Claire.
Thank you so much for coming to sing for us. I think you've just made the entire audience fall in love with you. I just could hear so many people going, "Aww." You did a really, really great job. That's such a hard song, and I could hear every single word. And I love your dress. Well done.
Toby?
Along with what Claire's just said, it was really good. Everyone here couldn't take their eyes off of you, obviously, as everyone was gasping as you walked on. But other than that, you was actually in perfect pitch with the track, which is really good.
Brilliant. Thanks very much, Toby. Let's hear it again from Megan. Okay, next up, please welcome James O'Hare!
Hello, I'm James O'Hare, and I've been performing since I was about this big. Over the past few years, I've been taking performing really seriously, and a lot more people have got to know me. At the moment, I'm studying vocals at a music academy, and it's helped me a lot, and I feel like I've improved, and a lot more people have told me that.
James O'Hare!
I can't hear a your bullets ricochet. You shoot me down, but I get up. I'm bulletproof, nothing to lose. I'm far away, I'm far away. Ricochet, you take your aim. I'm far away, I'm far away. You show me down, but I won't fall. I am titanium. You show me down, but I won't fall. I am titanium. I am titanium.
Swirly chairs, turn around then, straight away. I did, on my swirly chair. Okay, who are we going to? Claire!
James, in the VT you said you started to take performing more seriously. I would say everything about that performance says that you are a serious performer. I thought you had such authority, such confidence, you really made that song your own. And boy, could you belt those top notes. Absolutely blew me away. Well done.
Thank you, Martin.
I would also say that those top notes are very difficult to pull off. You know, you worry about whether you're going to be able to sustain them. Your top notes were great. Well done.
But, what about a hat? What do you think about a hat? To keep the hat.
Nice.
Okay, round of applause for James, everybody. Thank you. Okay, next up, please, Going Mad for MBK.
My name is Michael.
Kieran.
Brian.
Together we are MBK.
In 10 years' time, I see myself as a professional breakdancer.
I also see myself as a professional breakdancer.
If I won tonight, so I'll probably spend the money on, give some to charity and the rest on clothes.
Thank you. forward. MBK, come forward, guys. Well done, that's fantastic. Toby, coming to you first.
First one, too. That robot at the beginning was wicked, you guys. I thought that was wicked. Other than that, you always look like you're just going to be chucked over into the audience.
Yeah.
But yeah, it was really good. Really good energy and really good creative ideas. That was wicked.
Cool, thank you. All their own work as well, I should say. Choreographed it themselves. Martin?
You have to trust one another, don't you? It's a very... if anything goes wrong, you still have to trust. And that is really, really strong. I like the way you choreographed it. Well done, fellas.
Thank you very much. Good comments, guys. Off you go. Performers, can I just ask that you stay in the room that you're allocated to watch? So we've got the aisles free. Thank you very much. Okay, next up, this is Courtney and Amy.
Hello, my name is Courtney.
And mine is Amy.
I enjoy performing because it's nice to do. It's a bit like drama and it's a good thing to do.
And I enjoy performing because I like making people smile and I like singing in front of people.
Thank you, Claire. Toby?
Yeah, really good, really fun. You even got the Biscuit Boys dancing over there and a couple of other people. If you had a look around, there's actually quite a few people dancing about. And it was really nice because it was really fun and everyone else was could see that you guys was having fun. And I liked the chorus when you sort of you split up and then you started. It was really nice to sort of because it lifted the chorus as well with the movement and everything. It was good, guys.
Good comments. Thank you very much, judges. Thank you very much, Courtney and Amy. Okay, next up, this is Soul Beats.
Hello, my name is Carter.
Hello, I'm Emmanuel.
Hello, my name's Robert and we are Soul Beats. We auditioned for Castlewell's Got Talent because, well, we entered last year and me and Emmanuel got through. But sadly Ricardo didn't and we decided to try this year as a trio.
Soul Beat. Martin.
Each of you three had got your own skills. They were very, very impressive working on your own. And I was waiting for those moments when you came together and did choreography together. And I saw it was tight. Thanks very much.
Good. Brilliant. Great comments. Thank you very much, Judith. Thanks very much, Colby. Okay, next up and the final act of this half. This is Generations.
Hello, we are Generations.
We are Castle Vale Community Choir.
We are all ages.
I'm here because I love it.
I'm the musical shepherd, which makes these guys my musical sheep.
Yes.
Generations!
We will rock you.
Baby.
We will
woman that I've ever seen. I guess if you say so, I have to pack my things and go. Hit the road, Jack. Don't you come back no more, no more, no more, no more. Hit the road, Jack. Don't you come back no more.
What you say?
Hit the road, Jack. Don't you come back no more, no more, no more, no more. Hit the road, Jack. Don't you come back no more. Don't you come back no more. Don't you come back no more.
Thank you very much. Toby, coming to you first.
Okay, guys, that was it was really good because it was, I don't know whether it was a mixture because of the fun of it and because of, you know, it was no track to it, but it was really uplifting for me. It was really nice. It was, well, it was the way choirs should be, uplifting, you know, and the harmonies were really good as well. Nothing funny there, so in all, it was really good.
Thank you very much.
Thank you very much, Toby and Martin.
It was good to hear the Aston Villa song at the beginning. All I can say is if the Villa play as well as you sang that, they deserve to stay in the Premiership. Well done, thank you.
Thank you, thank you.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, that is the Generations! Thank you very much, we hope you enjoyed the first half and we'll see you back here very soon. One of our judges performing for you tonight, this is Toby! Go mad for Toby!
Hello. It's a bit of a change from me being up there. Right, what I'm going to start with is, I'm going to get straight into it. This is one of my favourite songs. I thought I'd show you what influenced me as well. So this is a John Mayer song, so if you've got any John Mayer fans, feel free to sing along. This is called Neon. Just like neon, neon.
around me.
I'm going to go slow it down a little bit now, and I'm going to play you one of my own songs just so you can have a little feel about what I'm about.
You've done some stuff in America, am I right in thinking that?
Yeah, when I was 15, still at school, I was half-bred there. When I was 15 and I was still at school when I was signed over in LA to someone called Andy Fraser. I don't know if you have ever heard of the band called The Three. All right, now. And he Ace, the bass player out of it, and I was 15, and then I went over to record an album. Basically, how it all started was I sent over a couple of songs to him, by luck, basically, and he sent back, can you send over the individual audio files? So I sent him over the individual audio files, which is just like the voice track and the guitar. And then he sent it back totally remastered, and then he did the same with another one of my songs. And then along with that song that he sent back a recording and a publishing contract. And then I went over to record an album while I was 15, and I was still in school for 3 weeks. I went over and did an album in 3 weeks that was released in America last year. And 3 days after I finished school, I flew out for a 3-month tour. And then after that, I'm back, and this is... I'm back.
That's amazing. Not the words around the floor. So, tell everyone how old you are, Toby.
I'm 17.
17. It sounds very much to me Toby clearly had a talent, and he was proactive with that talent. You say you sent some week off to these guys, and they liked it. Who's to say this isn't going to happen to somebody here? Talents, people using their talents, and this can happen. You're doing the Isle of Wight Festival, aren't you?
Yeah, I'm doing Isle of Wight Festival, which is on the Saturday. I'm playing the Garden Stage, and I think it's on the same day as Jesse J and Tiny Temper. So hopefully I get to meet all them guys, and it'll be fun.
Cool. We're very lucky to have Toby here. Toby, can you go back and join the judges? Big hand for Toby now as he leaves. Amazing. I should just say as well, Toby signed up for this just about, I think it was about 6 o'clock yesterday evening. So he's dashed up from London today to be here with us. So that is fantastic. So that deserves a round of applause in itself. Okay, we just have a handful of acts to see before the judges have that unenvious, is that a word? That hard task of picking a winner. The next act that we're going to see on stage tonight is a dance act with a difference. They are Hypnotics!
Hello, I'm Austin.
And I'm Etienne.
And we're
Hypnotics.
And in 10 years' time, I see ourselves maybe pursuing dance, maybe going on to other competitions such as Got to Dance or Britain's Got Talent to maybe put ourselves out there a bit more.
If we won tonight, then we'd like be ecstatic. We could just walk around and be like, yo. Yeah. I'm the most talented person on Castle Vale.
Hypnotic.
Yeah.
call me Mr. Bombastic, Silicon Busty. Got me on the boxes since I missed the road. Call me Fantastic, got me on the boxes since I missed the road.
Sort of vibe
to the rest of the sort of track, you know what I mean? It was good,
Brilliant, thanks Toby. Martin?
Somehow or other you've managed to crack the real problem of getting everybody to watch you. Everybody was watching you, they wanted to know what you were going to do next, and every move was slick and well timed. Well done.
Brilliant. This is Hypnotics, everybody. I just didn't want you to leave me because I wasn't sure if anyone had noticed, but there was clearing your set off, but I think it's gone, so we're all right. Ladies and gentlemen, that was Hypnotics! Okay, please welcome onto stage now, McBruv!
Hello, I'm Dan.
I'm Steve.
And together we are McBruv. We first auditioned as solo artists, but tonight we're going to be working together as a duet. And we're going to be singing one of the most
popular songs from the last 50 years.
McBruv! Thank you. we're gonna do a lot of two shoes off the X Factor. Very good. Okay, Claire.
I think you two working together as a duo was a really, really, really great move. I thought you gave a really accomplished, understated, confident performance. I felt really comfortable watching you. Felt like being a safe pair of hands. Great job.
Thanks, Claire. Toby.
Yeah, it was really good. It's really nice to sort of see. I mean, it was a lot of energy in it. Although you guys weren't dancing about the stage, it was like the energy that was coming from what you felt from the song. You know what I mean? You could tell that you guys were enjoying it, and you could tell you guys were feeling it, and that's what really showed to me.
Thank you, man. It was really strong, really good performance, great comments. Thank you very much, Mick Proulx. Okay, next up, please welcome Lauren and Kelsey.
So last year I auditioned, but unfortunately I didn't get through.
I did and I came fourth, but this year I've been working with Kelsey towards a duet and I hope you really enjoy it.
Lauren and Kelsey!
It's been a year day. I really, really miss you. Mommy says we're safe now. A beautiful place called heaven. We have your favorite dinner tonight. I ate it all up. Even though I don't like carrots. I learned how this one this summer. Can't you see me?
Baby, you're all that I want. You're lying here in my arms. Finding it hard to believe we're in heaven.
I miss how you used to tickle me.
Love is all that I need.
Tickle my belly. My belly hurts. I try not to cry.
I've been waiting for so long.
Mommy says it's okay.
Something to cry. Left to come
alone. I know you don't like it when I cry.
That's a good thing. Okay, Claire, coming to you.
I thought that was a beautifully executed routine. It was sharp, it was clean. You really told us a story, you danced to the music, it was clear all the way through. I really like the story you brought to it. Yeah. And I thought you performed really brilliantly together, so well done.
Thank you, Claire. Martin?
It was really good seeing you on stage, working side by side and knowing, if you like, what was going to come next, and so you complimented one another so well. Really, really good to watch. Thank you.
Thank you very much. More good comments there. Well done, Lauren and Kelsey. Okay, I'll just take a moment, everyone. This is in your program. If you have Twitter, follow us. I need more friends. CVPARTS, CVPART, essentially. If you search for Castle Vale today, there'll be loads of stuff on there about Castle Vale's Got Talent, and you can join us there, and you can send us your comments about tonight, tell us all about your favourites, and what you thought was great about the night. And we can pass all those things on to the kids as well, and they'll get to see them, which is great. Okay, don't do that now, though. Don't get your phones out, that's naughty. Okay, this is Philip Day.
Hi, I'm Phil Day. I entered this competition because I used to play in a band a few times. I really enjoy music. I love to do what I do and help people have an enjoyable evening. So hopefully you'll listen to me and hopefully enjoy it.
Come and drag you off stage, Freud. Toby, coming to you first.
Obviously I know how hard it is to play and sing guitar at the same time, so you pulled through that pretty well. One more thing that guitarists, as like myself, are very we do a lot anyway, is play way, way too much. But you seem to have that down when you're playing the right stuff, and you're sort of, you know, you're playing the right things.
Cool, brilliant, thank you. Martin.
I was sitting here not wanting the song to finish, really, or knowing that it was going to finish, waiting for the next track, really. I'd be happy to be listening to that any time. Thank you very much. Good.
Thank you. Brilliant. Guys, Phil is just one of those, like, you know, life's good guys. He's just a good guy. So I'm really pleased he come and play it for us tonight. So give Phil a big round of applause and leave the stage. Fine. Okay, next up on stage, this is Centre Stage.
Hey, we are Centre Stage.
We've been attending Centre Stage from 1 year to 5 years.
We get most of our inspiration off YouTube, although Tez is our main inspiration.
If we win, we spend the money on our trip to Paris.
to stage. Come forward, girls. Come forward, be brave. Okay, Claire, coming to you first.
I enjoyed that. Thanks very much, ladies. I thought it was a really well-choreographed routine. You perform well together. It's always difficult when there are eight of you to stay in time together, but you did an excellent job of staying sharp, staying clean, and moving together as one group. So well done.
Brilliant. Woo. Toby.
Staying in time together is very, very hard, especially when you're like moving around, because I saw them different formations you're sort of doing, and then going back into dancing together, I thought it was really good.
Cool. Excellent comments. Give it up for Centre Stage. Thank you, girls. Okay, next up, this is Tara Mahoney.
Hello, my name is Tara Mahoney, and I auditioned for Castle Rock Talent because I enjoy singing and I hope to take up as a future career. My inspirations are Rihanna and Adele, and I've been performing since year 7 and I've been in a variety of shows. I hope you enjoy my performance.
Tara Mahoney!
If I should stay, I would only be in your way, hey. So I'll go, but I know I'll think of you every step of the way, hey.
Tara, just wicked, Claire.
Well, Tara, that is one of those songs when somebody stands up to sing it, you think, oh, what are we in for? But you absolutely nailed it. I couldn't fault you. I thought that was an amazing performance. You had real control, real emotion to the song, and I thought you made it your own. Well done. Really enjoyed it.
Thanks.
Brilliant, Martin.
Tara, thank you very much. That was very, very exciting. Very, very moving indeed. And we all know what's going to happen at the end. Sometimes it doesn't come off, and it did come off. It was very, very good. Thank you.
Told ya. Told you, everyone. Okay, next up, Teslin Newell-Harding.
Hi, my name's Teslin, and this is... You don't want to talk to that. It's Tario. Sorry. Okay, in the past year, I've had a baby, as you can see, and I'm still doing a bit of performing, so I thought I might as well come and perform for Castle Vale's Got Talent again.
Teslin Newell-Harding!
Fantastic. Cheers, Tez. See you later. No, thanks very much. Stay here. Tez, this is Toby. We're going to say Toby about that.
You just got it all, didn't you? Singing, good dancing, and very good stamina for us. God, it's hard doing that when you're running around the stage and singing, especially to hold a long note like that at the end of the song as well. It was really good.
Cool. Martin?
What I like is that you take a song, no matter what it is, and you take the song and it becomes your song, and you deliver it, and it's so, so exciting. Well done, Tess. Thank you.
Brilliant. Giving it some tonight, Tess! Yay! Okay, this is... We're nearly there, guys, we're nearly there. Four more acts to see. This is The Triangles!
Hello, we are The Triangles.
In 10 years' time, we see ourselves, like, singing on cruise ships. Being big.
Our inspirations are NSYNC, Backstreet Boys, S Club 7, Spice Girls.
If we want to know, we'll spend some of the money in charity.
The Triangles.
You've been giving out makeup tips clearly. What do you think tonight?
I like that makeup. I'd be quite happy with that. I love your song choice. I thought it was fantastic. And even more, I liked your presentation of it. I thought it was excellent. It was inventive, costume, make. All of your production values, absolutely superb. You've got some really good, strong individual voices, which worked very, very, very well together, I have to say. Thought it was fantastic. Thank you.
Paul, Toby, does this sort of look do it for you?
I did. I really liked it, and it was really good. A really good idea, and I like the idea of the balloons. And Yeah, there was very surprising voices in there as well.
Brilliant. Excellent comments again. Let's get here for the Triangle. Okay, this next act is Liam Custin.
Hello, my name is Liam. My inspirations are my granddad and all swing, the 60s, everything. Since my audition, I've improved because I've got a lot more confident in what I'm doing. I enjoy performing because it's a buzz that you'll never really know unless you perform yourself.
Liam Custin!
Thanks, Claire. Martin?
When I saw you last week in school, I asked you how your voice was. And all I can say is it was fantastic. Really, really good. Thank you so much.
Brilliant. Thanks very much. Give a big hand to Liam Custin. Okay, here we have our penultimate act of the evening. This is Kaylee Cooper.
Hello, my name's Kaylee Cooper. audition for Castlebar's Got Talent because I love singing and performing. My inspiration is Adele. If I won tonight, I'd probably spend the money on clothes.
Hayley Cooper.
Amazing, Kaylee. Toby, coming to you.
No, I wouldn't have known that at all. That was really nice. You've got a really nice voice, beautiful voice. And I really liked about it was how intimate it was. It was really intimate with the audience and the way the track was acoustic guitar, and the way you started over there and walked over, and then when you sat down as well, it was really nice. It sort of felt real connection.
Cool. Thank you, Toby. Martin.
I love the way you handled the changes in it. It demands quite a lot of skill to change from one style to another, and you did it very well. I liked it a lot, and I loved your voice. Smashing, thank you.
Cool, thank you very much, Martin. Well done, Kaylee. It's been really proud of that, Robin. Okay, so here we are. This is the final act of this evening. This is Jam!
Hello, and we are
Jam!
We've auditioned for Castlebar's Got Talent because we thought we've grown as a group and performed better.
We were a bit shaky on the auditions, but I reckon when we come out today, we can absolutely smash the show.
We really enjoy performing because we've done it since we were young and it makes us smile.
Yeah!
Downtown, the young ones are growing. Downtown, the young ones are growing. We're the kids in America. Whoa. We're the kids in America. Whoa. Everybody live for the music.
Wicked, excellent comments. It's here for Jell, everybody. Thank you, guys. Okay, so that is it. The judges have seen all of the acts, and now they have a very difficult decision to make. So, judges, can I invite you to leave through the back door over there and start deliberating? You've got a couple of hours, max. Not really. Give a big hand to the lead pieces, our judges. Okay, and
What better way to finish off the evening performance-wise than to welcome back the 2011 winner of Castle Vale's Got Talent, flown probably from LA or something exciting like this. This is Millie Langton!
Hello, I'm Millie Langton, and I was a winner of Castle Vale's Got Talent 2011.
And I shall hear.
After competition, I've been on a primary school tour, I've been lots of stage productions in a school, and I've done The Lion King playing the part of Timon, and right now we're working on the play called Bugs and Malone.
That's a serious set of pipes you got there, Millie. Oh my god, I was blown away. You gave me goosebumps.
When the judges picked me, I was really happy and I couldn't believe that I won.
Millie Langton!
Back
here to perform with Castle Vale's Got Talent 2012. Winner of Castle Vale's Got Talent 2011, Millie Langton!
Thank you.
Year's winner, Millie. Thank you so much for coming back to perform for us again. Say thanks. I'm glad to be here. Say that.
Thank you. I'm glad to be here.
Oh, thanks, Millie. Thank you so much. Thank you, Millie. What sort of stuff have you been up to since last year's win?
Well, I've been doing lots. As I said in the video, I've been doing stage productions as Fame. I took part.
Yeah.
And I was on Bugs Malone. I played a dancer. And The Lion King. I played Timon.
Brilliant. So you've done plenty then, yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah, brilliant. Excellent voice. Shouldn't go to waste. Doing lots and lots of stuff. That's fantastic. Let's hear it again for Millie, everybody. Thank you. Thanks for coming back. Okay, so I've just been in for the judges. They're not quite in yet, but they will be. Just before we hear the result, let's have a look back at the ones that weren't so lucky as those that were here tonight in the final. This is our auditionees.
Something hold me back.
Thank you.
Black is black. White is white. Life is just a racial fight. Don't date her. Don't date him.
The designers and vultures, they did not tell us that our sisters will be raped in front of our fathers. They did not tell us that our unborn siblings will be ripped out from us.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Let's go, last.
I don't give one if you don't care. So back to the rap. I once had a dream that standing on the stage ain't gonna come true, because dreams never do.
I learned to live.
To Megan. Okay, special award proper. Well done, Megan. Megan, everybody. Special award for Castlebar's Got Talent 2012 goes to Hypnotic. Woo! Well done, guys. Just hang around here. Here's your award. Fantastic. Okay, in fourth place is Liam Tustin! Woo! Well done, Liam. Wow. You're going to have to get reinforcements on your trophy cabinet for that. Okay, in third place we have Tara Mahoney! Well done, Tara. Okay, in second place, is that me? This award goes to McBride! Okay, and
And here it is, it's gold. The winner of Castle Vale's Got Talent 2012 is
very much. Have a safe journey home after performance, everybody!